The next function is the sum of active bits. The command is sum. So what this function does, it's a check from this device how many bits are active. So right now in this example, binary number of register D, it's has this 1, 2, and 3 bits are active. So this the destination device for storing the counted value, it's D2. So D2 represents the number 3. So that's how this function works. It finds out how many bits are active in the source device, and the count of the sum of those bits that are active, it's being stored in D2.